broken fingernails, weak nails, uneven nail beds or different nail width and hardness are a problem for many classical guitarists. Artificial fingernails can be an effective solution. Their advantages are durability, even size and hardness, and the convenience of being able to quickly repair the nails, change it and adjust the shape of the nail without waiting for it to grow. Or maybe you just want to see how man looks with artificial nails. Then this is definitely the story for you. In this video, in this story, I will share with you an over 20 years of my experience playing the classical guitar with artificial fingernails. Tips on what equipment you need, where to get it. I will show you my secret and fast technique of gluing nails and tricks to make it easier. I also have an unique tidbits of information for you, so stay until the end and I will start right after the intro. A comfortable space and a tabletop on which we will do the operations is a must. You also need artificial nails in the right size. I use one size for all my fingers so that the sound of each finger is the same. Glue for artificial nails, nail files, sandpaper, nail cleaner and some hygienic paper. These can be purchased at a drugstore, beauty salon or online. For over 20 years I've been using standard nail tips. You can find out your size by buying a set of nails in different sizes and then adjusting and choosing the size that is right for you. In my case, it's size 3, which I use for my all fingers. When buying glue or nails cleaner, make sure that the products you're buying are healthy and antibacterial. I of course prepare my own nails. I clean them and shorten my nails. Then degrease and dry. Then they look like this. The artificial nail is given a rounded shape and then I clean very well. I degrease also and dry it. For me it's also important that the edge of the nail is filled so that the glue on the artificial nail meets the natural nail without any visible break. On the prepared artificial nail and its edge, which will be glued to my nail, I apply a 1 mm layer of glue, then I gently push the artificial nail from the top to the middle, spreading the glue evenly over the entire width of the nail plate, and then I gently press the artificial nail against my own nail. I wait 30 seconds and it's done. It is critical for me to fill the space between the edges of the artificial and natural nail with a glue. This prolongs the life of the operation and gives the nail surface a streamlined shape, which is very convenient for rasgueados. The finished nails look like this. And what do we have to do next? Then I shorten it carefully with scissors and of course shape it like I'm used to. After doing this, you have it. Unique tidbit info for you. Because the nail is glued to the half of the nail, the natural nail can still breathe and recover itself. This is probably the secret that after 20 years of gluing on and playing the guitar with artificial nails, my natural nails are still fine. And the system gives me the flexibility and comfort that I could compare with playing on the guitar with my own natural nails. If you like my story, please help it to reach the largest possible audience and give my video a thumb up to feed and drive the YouTube algorithm. More unique videos for you are on the way, so I also encourage you to subscribe and ring the bell. I will be happy for any questions in the comments and see you next week. Stay guitarized with me and stay healthy.